When doing RNA-seq analysis in Chipster, you most likely need to, at some point, create a phenodata file where you can determine which samples belong to which sample group or experimental group. In our course example sessions, we often start from very raw data, such as BAM or FASTQ files. In these cases, we end up having one count file in TSV format for each sample. These files can be combined with the Define NGS Experiment tool in the Utilities category. This tool combined the TSV files into one big TSV file with one column per sample and at the same time creates a phenodata file. However, you might already have a joint count table with all the samples in it. In this case, you can't use the Define NGS Experiment tool as it is expecting several input files. Instead, you now want to just import your file to Chipster and then right-click it. Now you can choose Convert to Chipster format. This opens up a dialog page where you are asked to select the identifier column. In this case, it would be the ensemble IDs column. Next, you select the sample columns. In this case, those would be all the rest of the columns, so life is easy, and you can just select all. Here you can see the summary of the situation. Now we can just click Convert, and after a while, a new TSV count table in Chipster format should appear, together with the phenodata file.